Mariki Janet Kirina. Yeah. Well, I happened to meet kids from the Compassionate Home for the Disabled Foundation when I was actually shooting something.
Yeah.
And I just fell in love with those kids. And it was more about just looking at them and their home and just seeing that, you know, if I called up my friends, there was definitely a way that we could make their home better.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for President Owls coming in right now.
It makes me feel really humbled to have people that I have never talked to. I've never really bonded with Brenda Wairimu this much or Saize this much, and to have them here tonight is really overwhelming.
My name is Millicent Mugandi.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'm a fashion designer.
Mm-hmm.
Janet invited me to take part in this media charity, you know, event, Catwalk, celebs coming in, and she asked me to design a couple of outfits so, you know, we can hype the event, and yeah, this is what's happening.
He calls himself Anton, simple Anton. Finally, tall gentleman over here, how you doing, sir? What's your name?
Lex.
Lex, oh, like we didn't know. Yo, come through. All right, we got Lex, we got Anton, and we have Alice C. All right, same rules apply. Let's get this thing started. We start up with my man Lex under the building because he's next to me, and he's tall as me, so we got to get something going. 2,000 shillings is what we have up. 2,000 shillings. There we go. 2,000 shillings for Lex already done. Let's do 2,100. All right, 2,100 right there. We've already got it. All right, I'll take that as a 21. Let's go to 22. 22. Who's going to be doing 22? We got 2,200 going up for Lex right now. We move it out of this side. Let's see what you have for 2,300. We got 2,200. It's looking good. I told you we'll get your time. 2,200 going once. 2,200 going twice. So, 2,200. Lex, there you go. Fantastic. Right, a round of applause. 2,200.
I'm gonna share the stars that everyone was doing over there. QB tried to show me how to do it.
Man, it's Anto, yo. Antonio Soul, ladies and gentlemen. 2,000 shillings for Antonio Soul. And we're gonna do 2,100 because I'm pretty sure that we can do more than 2,000 shillings for this gentleman right here. So 2,100. 7,000. Chance if you don't get this, it's gone. It's absolutely gone. 15,000 going twice. I give it so 15,000 shillings. Big one for another round of applause. 15,000 shillings. Mr. Antonio Soul, such a great talent. One of those people who have much, much more to offer than just for stars.
To the right, to the left, left. You can even freestyle when you step, step. Put your hands in the air and you rep, rep. So go, go, go. Twist your fingers, you can wave and say hello, low, low.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Thomas from Uhuru Clothing. We're here to support a great cause, and we came on board all the way from the US.
I was invited to take part. I wasn't part of it from the beginning. So, and it sounds like a very good cause, so that's why I'm here.
We're gonna have 500.
My name is Pierra Makena. Mm-hmm. I think for us people who are celebrities, I mean, it's nice to show, to be a good example to people.
Mr. John Kilons has pledged 30 blankets. We're going to open up a small section and we're going to see how many more pledges we can get. But right now, as we get on to the next part of the show, Uhuru Clothing, ladies and gentlemen.
Wonderful, it's creative energy and they're all insane, but it's so wonderful. I've just seen a few of Archie's designs before, and this is it's wonderful to be able to walk in them. And yes, it's wonderful to be able to work with everyone, and that everyone is so involved and so passionate about what they're doing. So it's good creative energy.
I think more celebrities should do this, because if God has given you something, you should give back in return.
Exactly.
Yes.
I just like the community to give whatever is possible.